He is, only because his ancestors are from Italy.
Now, I literally have no idea how to do a somersault. I don't remember. I don't remember how to do a somersault.
For anyone who doesn't know, a somersault is a forward roll.
How do you not know? How do you not know this?
I don't know. Do you? Do you remember how to do it?
Well, yeah, you go and you flip over.
It's like riding a bike.
Here we go. He's up first.
Oh my god.
Now on all fours.
Well, I don't know. How do you?
You've already started wrong.
Here we go. He's up. Tell us when you're ready.
This is bad. This is really bad.
And...
oh my.
Yeah, man.
Shut up.
Italy. You can't even pull yourself over.
Come on, I don't want to. I'm terrified.
You just gotta do it, dude.
But yeah, just do it. Everyone.
Hey!
That was awful. That was awful.
Can I get another one?
No. You have to do backward now.
You gotta do
backward one.
Yeah, start the other way.
You get a six.
Why do you have to start the other way?
Yeah, just we'll just go to the end of the mat because. Now stand up like a gymnast. Yay! All right. Oh my god, I'm terrified now after watching that.
Okay.
Kelly is up second in the wake-up call simple Olympics with her forward roll.
I think I got a rug burn.
She starts off with the forward roll. She's doing all sorts of Olympic poses.
Yeah, make sure the pants get hugged up.
Adjusting her pants.
I thought about that too.
She's down on the mat.
Oh! Oh, so she did it just fine.
Wow.
See, I have a feeling I can do this better now.
I think, honestly, if we want to make this entertaining for our listeners,
I'm not going first again.
Okay, and I was representing the country of the Dominican Republic.
Go back.
Republic. I just want to say for the record that if we want to make this entertaining, Gavin, it should be me and you. It shouldn't even be Kelly.
Hey!
Well, she's going to guess.
Just because you're afraid of losing doesn't mean I don't get to participate.
He said entertaining.
Yeah.
All right, I don't know how to do backward roll.
Kelly's too competitive to step out of this.
Yeah.
I'm not letting you guys... I don't know how to do backward roll, though.
So far, Gavin's performing the absolute best.
I'm scared I'm going to hurt my...
All right, be careful.
I can't do that.
This is so embarrassing. These gymnasts do triple flips and...
I don't know how to go that way.
You just throw yourself backwards.
Come on, Kelly.
You're going to body flop.
Come on, Kelly. You can do it. Backward roll.
And you're going to body flop.
She got halfway. Close. She got her legs got all the way up in the air. And then she
like a turtle.
Wow, that was almost. There you go.
There we go.
All right.
Who needs the real Olympics?
I don't.
All right, Jason, you're up.
I don't want to do all that. All
right, here we go. Forward roll.
Forward roll.
See, he's on his knees too. That was what I did.
Yeah, I don't know how you can do it on your knees like that.
Careful. I feel like I'm going to end up sterile after this. Is that a possibility?
Careful.
Well, you never know.
Oh, my God.
It's a dangerous thing to get preschoolers to do.
You're going
to
re-break your shoulder.
Forward roll. Who's doing play-by-play here?
Oh,
you're not doing
do
anything. You're just on all fours rocking back and forth.
Right, he's now like a frog. Oh, I'm going to
see, he did it.
He didn't land the...
That wasn't bad.
If I move, I might throw up.
He stood up and got all dizzy. Now
wow.
Backwards.
Really I gave myself a concussion.
Jason, you really didn't stick the landing very well.
Didn't stick the landing.
It wasn't bad.
No, I'm not sweating.
Okay, now you have to do the back roll.
All right.
He's crouched down.
Actually, I don't know what to do here.
Careful, now he's sitting on his butt.
Back to the mat.
Here we go.
Careful. Careful!
What, are you going to jump me?
Yeah.
One.
Two.
Hey! Oh! Like a turtle on his back.
You get to your back,
and then you just can't go.
Oh, my wrist hurts. Oh, damn. How'd you hurt your wrist?
Oh, my God.
You're trying to push over.
This is a disgrace to everybody. Oh, my gosh.
He had to use the wall to get his feet over.
Well, at least you got around. At least you got around there.
Oh. Holy crap. God.